A rehabilitation center for critically endangered gibbons in Raub, Pahang, was raided by Pahilatan officers over a period of 2 days. 6 gibbons were seized during the raid. Animal biologist and former Pahilatan officer Mariani Ramli, who has run the center for 7 years until her dismissal in 2016, shared videos of the raid with FMT.
So, ada warden ke tidak? Kalau ada warden, sila tampilkan dengan you punya ID.
Itu perintah macam mana?
Saya cuma datang nak kasih tahu kalau tak ada warden, you tak boleh angkat.
Sebenarnya untuk memasuki kawasan tanah, kita di bawah Seksyen 97, Akta Pemilihan Negeri Paliar, Jabatan Pendidikan boleh memasuki.
Sekarang surat you tu dah tak sah laku.
When contacted by FMT for his comments, Pahilatan Director General Kadir Abu Hashim replied, "Noted, thank you."